this will be our best work yet. Just need a little help for... This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
I can't believe we're back in hell.
At least we're not on the side of the bridge where those visions will torture us.
It's so cold. My spit freezes when I talk.
Focus up, boy.
Oh my God!
another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Watch out!
You have freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain. And my queen. She locked me down here. But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye.
I'm sorry, Mimir. We'll find her.
Not sure she wants to be found. Just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible,
then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's going to watch your back?
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father! Done here? We can leave? We could go home now? be warm? For the record, I never need to come back here. Thanks.
This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot. So what'd you find out there? Where were we on that other thing? This will be our best work yet. Just need a little help from you lot.
This is Rota, a chooser of the slain.
I thought all the Valkyrie did that.
Not exactly, lad. Although that is what they are most famous for, and by far their greatest responsibility. You've seen what happens to the dead without the judgment of the Valkyries.
Hellwalkers.
That's right. Rota, Gunnar, Skuld. Without them to clean up the aftermath of battle, Hell overflows with souls meant for Valhalla. A sorry state of affairs. Rota must be beside herself.